Today I'm going to show you how to make an easy pan seared grouper. Finely chopping the oregano and the rosemary. The lemon. Together the flour and the seasoning. We coat the fish on both sides.
Fish to the butter and the olive oil. When this is done, we can add the shallot. Add the lemon juice and let it reduce.
I like to serve mine with multi-grain crackers on a bit of lettuce.